Set the tempo around 135 to 140 BPM. Ignore the fact that half of this video is being worked in 132 BPM. I'm gonna start by opening a piano preset and flex and starting to make the chords and stuff, but also ignore the fact that I'm gonna be changing the piano preset like 20 million times in this tutorial. Generally, you want to make a chord pattern that could be repeated throughout the entire song and you don't get bored of it instantly. And then maybe end the chord pattern with a longer chord in the end. Now you want to make a top melody, kind of, not really a melody, but like something that is on the top of the chords that kind of like differs from the actual notes of the chords themselves, if that makes some sense. Like, just take a look at what I'm doing right here. Now you want to make bass notes for the chords, which we should have technically done first, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter the order when you do this stuff. My biggest tip for creating bass notes for the chords is use notes that are in the chords already, and if it doesn't sound good, I guess you could say, then just try again using different notes from the chords. Just follow like the same rhythm of the chords, like if it's going up or down, keep it with that, and if it doesn't work out, just try again. Now, in order to make it sound like a more real piano, you're gonna wanna use the strum feature on the piano roll to mess around with this feature a little bit until you get something sounding like what I have. Next up, you wanna make some strings from the chords that you used in the piano.
I guess the flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I haven't found a man who finally treats me right. I guess the treats me right. I guess the flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I guess I should have been more conscious how you spoke to me. Cause when we fight, you give me space and I communicate. And for a while, I thought that's what I should appreciate.
Now I'm gonna proceed to make the bass for the song using the bass notes from the chords that we just made. And after cleaning the track up a little bit, I'm finally changing the piano preset to Nexus Grand Piano Lite, and that's the last preset that I'll be using for the piano. Now, once you have all the elements that the track needs, the structure of the track is as follows. You want to introduce the track with a soft piano that will be also used in the end of the track, and that's basically going to be the only element that you'll need for any verses or bridges. But for the chorus, you're going to have a girthier, louder piano, strings in the background, the bass, an impact, and some effects leading up to the chorus, some cinematic effects in the background to fill up the space. Then, like I said earlier, once the chorus is done, you go to an outro kind of with a soft piano, and then this isn't required, obviously, but I left the second bar of the piano in the end an octave higher than the first bar. That just adds like a little flavor to it. And after all that, here is the final result.
Took me over to your house to meet your family. Introduced me to them saying that you'd marry me. Then you'd look me in the eye and say it's just a joke. Then you'd kiss me and I smiled. Did you even know? When you'd say that kind of thing, I'd be excited. Got me hoping maybe one day you would meet it. If it's what you need to tell yourself to sleep at night, pretend I haven't found a man who finally treats me right. I guess the flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I guess I should have been more conscious how you spoke to me. Cause when we fight, you give me space and I communicate. And for a while, I thought that's what I should appreciate. Maybe I was holding on to what I thought you were. But when you think too hard, eventually it starts to hurt. The version of you in my head now I know wasn't true. Young people fall for the wrong people. Guess my one was you. Anything I've learned that you should watch yourself. If it's hurting you, then leave and go and get some help.